Can you actually do a wrist replacement? What is your experience regarding this procedure?
Similar to elbow replacement, wrist replacements are fairly rare. The wrist is a very complicated joint with eight bones in the carpus themselves, but yes, you can do a wrist replacement. A lot of times we try to do more of a partial fusion where some of the bones involved with arthritis are fused, and that'll still allow motion to the wrist, generally about half or a little bit less, and hopefully decrease pain, but that's very durable for heavy lifting. A wrist replacement is not quite as durable, so they're generally reserved for more older patients, more sedentary, that do a lot less lifting. This is an example of a total wrist. Would be the radial component that would go into the radius. Fits down if you make your cut. And generally, you can see the porous coating, the bone grows into this, and this is generally a fairly stable component. The distal component that goes up into the hand, toward the hand, looks something like this. And so a stem goes up into the center of the bone, and then screws go further up into the carpus to support that. And then you have to put a liner between the two components, and generally most of them are shaped kind of like a football as it snaps in. And you end up with articulation that goes about 34 degrees in each direction and a little bit also side to side. So it does is a option to help again to help decrease pain but still preserve motion to the wrist. Fortunately, I actually have a patent shared with DePue on total wrist arthroplasty.